Joe Pescie for decades. I would say for the past 4 decades since the 80s, he has always been popular for his heightened voices. His voice sounds a lot like Mickey Mouse.